How to remove a background from a photo. Open your image in PhotoPad. Open the menu, go to the Tools menu, and select Remove Background. The AI process can take a few moments, so please be patient. Once the background is removed, place the background with an image or color using the Background button on the Tools tab. Continue watching for additional details on removing the background from a photo with PhotoPad. Open your photo in PhotoPad. From the menu, go to the Tools menu and select Remove Background. The Remove Background layer will appear in the Layers panel on the right of your screen. This can take a minute to run, so please be patient and watch the progress bar on the bottom right of the screen. Once the process is run, you will see a checkered background where the background has been removed. The machine learning AI process is pretty amazing, but it's not always perfect. You can make adjustments using the Restore Background and Erase Background brushes in the Remove Background layer. Click Erase Background to use the Eraser tool and remove any of the background that was not removed with the automatic background removal. Use the Restore Background brush to restore parts of the image that were removed by the automatic background removal that you wish to keep. Simply paint over the areas that you would like to erase or restore with the brush. Adjust the size, strength, and hardness of the brush to meet your needs. You can keep the background transparent by saving your photo as a PNG. If you want to replace the background with an image or solid color, use the Background tool. The Background tool is found on the Tools tab on the right side. In the Background layer properties, you may select between Transparent, Solid Color, and Image Background. Simply click the radio button next to your preferred option. When you select Solid Color Background, a color selection panel will open. Use the slider on the right to select the color range, then click on the specific color that you would want in the main color panel. Your selected color will display in the Select Color button. You can also use the eyedropper to select a color from your screen. To add a new image background, select the Image Background option. In the Background layer properties, then click the Image from File button. Browse to the file that you want to use and click the Open button. You will see the image background appear in your photo. To save your new photo, go to the menu, select File, then select Save As. Enter a file name and select the format from the Save As Type drop-down list. Save as a PhotoPad project if you want to be able to make additional edits in the future. To easily share with family, friends, or online, we recommend saving to JPEG or PNG. For more PhotoPad tutorials, please visit the address shown on your screen.